So I guess it's about time that I make a drink. So let's go and prepare one of the Clover Club. And maybe I'll show you a couple of details that really makes this drink stand out. So Clover Club, you know, it's basically a gin sour with raspberry. But we went into the detail of it, especially focusing on the raspberry part. So we want to showcase the complexity of this wonderful product. So firstly, we infuse the gin with the raspberry leaf. And the idea of this is that when you actually encounter raspberry, the first smell that you get is actually the smell of the plant itself rather than the fruit. So we want to showcase this part of the aroma of the raspberry. We also then use eau de vie made from raspberry. I think, you know, eau de vie is really a great product that helps you concentrate the more delicate top aromatic of the fruit. And I really like to use eau de vie in the drinks to add this kind of subtle notes. We then have a raspberry syrup made from the pulp of the raspberries. And we're gonna add, of course, the lemon juice. And finally, the so I'm just gonna give this drink a quick dry shake. So then we should already have a pretty decent foam. And I'm gonna go ahead and shake this. So I want to kind of roll the ice, almost like if I'm making a whipped cream. And of course, it should be pinkish. And finally, in this drink, we want to showcase, again, all the different elements of this fruit that we kind of, you know, give for granted. It's one of those that you find so many products, right, ready available. And to me, like, part of a great experience of eating a fresh raspberry is the seeds. You know, when you bite into a raspberry, you have that crunch, and the seeds, they release extra bite of acidity. So we actually separate the pulp from the seed. And the garnish is going to be raspberry seeds that has been toasted. And we actually realized when you toast the raspberry seed, they develop almost like a sesame seed kind of flavor. So it's really interesting to, you know, showcase all the different flavors that you can find just within one single ingredient. So here's our Clover Club. Enjoy.